Well, today we're doing a cold start on the Massy Harris 22. Just picked her up a few days ago. Gonna see if she'll start up with a little snow on her. Let's see if she'll do it. As you can see, I had the start fluid sitting there, but I never even used it, so looks like she's a runner. Sunday, we dragged all that brush and pine logs and stuff out. Got that all ready to do a big fire. So, we've been putting her to work for the past few days. Does have the 3-point. We're gonna use that. Runs good. She's pretty quiet. Nice and smooth. Haven't had a problem with it yet. Only thing it's missing are the lights. I'm gonna look around for them. Let's do a drive around. Yeah, maybe not. Good. Nice and close quarters, so do a lot of tight turning with her. Shifting pattern on you and see what we can do for everybody's enjoys of the Massy Harris. See if we can get her in third. Today. runs good. Thanks for watching. Comment, subscribe.